Hey, it's Gabe here. So today we're playing Earn to Die.
Shush.
Really, I've actually played this before. I've almost beat it, but I deleted it quite a while ago. I think it was like 3 years ago. I want to play again. Apparently something happened to zombies. Attention.
Exodus military base speaking. We can't hold back anymore.
Damn.
Our last plane will now leave for Refuge Harbor, where an evacuation ship will depart. We urge all survivors to head there now.
I need a car. Any car.
And there's my place. Alright. So we'll upgrade the fuel tank. Let's go. Dang, this kind of sucks. Well, I'm already about out of fuel. I'm barely even made it far at all. I'll turn my engine since that's really inevitable. Alright, let's go. Alright. I went slightly farther. I'm upgrading my transmission so I can go faster. Upgrade your transmission makes you go faster. Upgrade your engine makes you use less fuel. Oh yeah, I made it way farther with this new transition. Transition. Alright. So this will improve my ability to drive uphill. It's all about being easier for me to drive uphill and stuff. Alright. It's definitely going to be hazard proof. Yeah, because I did not slow down at all like I normally do on my hill. I'm gonna turn it quite a bit farther. Let's upgrade the boost. Shush. Told you not to talk to me. Alright. And also, if you're wondering what that little ammo thing is in the top left corner, you'll just have to wait and see, because it's really cool. Alright, so now I use my boost, and now I'm up here. That was a good run. Alright, so this will make it to where, like, zombies don't affect me as much. Like, things like zombies and bricks and stuff don't affect me as much. Alright, let's go. Oh, my engine's broken. That means that what I'll need is some armor. So So now I have armor on the front of my car. Now my engine won't break as easily. And also, the zombies get fed up, so they don't hit me as hard. So it's quite helpful. Quite far, because it didn't roll down the hill, but that's fine. I'll upgrade my engine. Yeah. Oh, whoa. It's the first time I've made it up that. Yeah, when you upgrade your engine, that means the more acceleration and the more, less gas usage. Your gas doesn't go away as fast. But when you upgrade your transmission, that means, more max speed. See, it increases maximum speed, this fast, accelerate faster, and improve efficiency. There we go. Alright, I got stuck there. Huh. go. First gas stations. This is a checkpoint, so we'll spawn back over here. Yeah, I was able to upgrade it twice. I wonder what this place is going to be like. Oh, that was cool. Oh, there's runners, obviously. Wait, is that two or something? Why is there two? How did my booster get lost? Come on. Oh, this is stupid. What's the next car? Oh, it's this. Now we have an ice cream thing. It's that, and then that. You know, I can't wait until we get the dump truck. That'll be so cool to have. Let's upgrade the engine. Pretty hard. I'm upgrading my wheels. That looks crazy. Why can't I go for it? For some reason, the gas pedal wasn't working. To the tip. Alright, let's do some more armor. So now I have armor on the back. Since today's Thursday, I'm gonna have school tomorrow, and I'll come back and make some more videos. It's tomorrow's Friday. So, I'll be done, I'll be able to make videos on Saturday and Sunday. Like, all day. I'm making videos quite long now, I think, but I make, like, at the very least, like, 3 videos a day. It's a lot. Oh, I haven't made it to here yet. Made it to a new place. Ew. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Bye!